Yeah, Sunday we took a visit up to James Madison University, and I committed around probably like 5:30. Well, everyone was telling me that they were like a real nice school, so I know I told my dad, I was like, we gotta get up on campus. So then when we got up, it was great. I loved everything about it.
Just the education standpoint, you know, everything they had to offer education-wise, and then facilities, you know, football, chance to play early, and, you know, just coaching staff down to earth, and, you know, just real good feel. Felt real good about it, you know, felt real good about it being a fit for him, so, you know, and that was it. And mom and grandma was sold, so there you go. That's it.
Yeah, what'd they like about it?
I mean, Fat Jay, he just loved going around meeting new people. So when the coaches was interacting with my little brother, I knew he was going to fall in love with it quick.
Yeah, he's extremely shy. That's a joke for those that don't know him.
He doesn't know any strange. I played college ball. I didn't play college. I mean, I didn't play Division I college football, but I did have 3 years of college experience. And that's something I wanted them to experience, you know, something I didn't get to experience. You know, I didn't take care of things academically.
Yeah.
He fixed that problem and got it done on the field. So, you know, I'm extremely excited about that, just him having the opportunity to, you know, do something I never did.
I mean, the pressure's off now. Now I can just focus on winning championship. That's all I'm really thinking about now. I mean, commitment's out of the way. I like where I'm at. I like the new home.